Hello everyone and welcome back. There we go. Quick advance warning. If there's any lag, I do apologize. I cannot do nothing about it. If I put my settings up higher, recording refused to do it. If I do any lower, the graphics look even shitter. So sorry everyone. Yeah, you might notice A, I've got a different haircut. B, I'm some reason back at the start, but I'll show you why. Oh yeah, that's another thing. I've added for some more mods. Yeah, so I've got quite a few new mods. I couldn't help it. You know, these mods are really useful, but this mod here is really good though. You gonna let me down? Alright. Here we go! This is the original Vault 101. Yeah, not 101, Vault 111. Wrong vault altogether. Let's say I've done something special too. Is it going to load? Or are you going to crash? Please don't crash. Yeah. Turrets weren't there before. These lights weren't there before. That guy weren't there before. You know. This is because this is my settlement. That's right guys, what Vault 111 actually make as a one of the mods. So it's quite useful because there's only one way in. If anyway it's going to be blue. Let's get in first person. So here you go.
Out here.
Is a siren, you know, just in case. Thought come here. That surprised me. She classed as my own room. Who's talking me? But I've lost. Never mind. It was missed. So basically, when you stuff. And to have any attachment. This is my bedroom. Camping set as well, yeah. I've got a camping pad on. So when I've got a bunch of settlers out there, I can site. Yeah, it'd be awesome to do that mod. And I'll tell you that. Random settler. And it's. Where does it? It's here somewhere. Is it? Of this room, you know. Nothing to. Yeah. That's really. Nothing really changed. And also. For more. Show you. Well, where is it? It's gotta be here somewhere. Where is it? Well, not finding it. Actually, I had an idea. I'll do it for next time, though. Come on, cow. Move.
Yeah.
Here it is. Hooray. Right. Have you guys got going into this map? Select part. Feel like committing because it did not feel immersive. Didn't feel realistic. Well, go to this terminal. Click whatever go to. Also, this is probably still in beta, so activate ring. And you get the ring. Did I just... Hang on, did I just saw what I thought I saw then? Did... It's actually my wife back alive then. Yeah. Right. This dog is mad. Like the superhumans come on, make of team of warriors, but like a SA all vote volunteered to fight. That sounds but the amazing be behind it. See, because I'm pretty sure. So, check. Bear makes teleporting across the map more fun. So, instead of going to the Pip-Boy, selecting where you want to go, then waiting screen, it's boring. Come on, you all admit it's boring. But this way, you want to teleport more often. By doing this way, you're thinking, oh my god, I want to teleport, I forget walking. God. Come on. Oh. Everyone. Lives. Oh, is this one gonna
be? Hello?
That dead.
Anyone?
So. Eve! She's alive! What the hell's going on? I really don't know what's going on there. I'm not even joking. Is this a bug? I don't know. It's definitely not a mod. I'm really sure this is not a mod. Hang on. I got to though. Oh my god, she's just... She went right through her. Oh god, what the... She went right through her. Oh my god, this is really... Oh my... I really don't know what's going on, guys. Oh, wrong button. Wow. Right. Yeah. I thought I saw what I saw. Anyway. Let's use. I love using this. I really love it. I think it's like the best mod so far. I really wish that. Like the actual star ring, star gate, the big massive ring that has a thing, and it looks brilliant from the film and the TV program. There we go. Also, I've built up a wall around. Also, this is another mod I got on, like. Objects like for fair. So instead of having almost perfect, you can have exactly perfect. Oh, permanent. spice things off aside of the pre-war vehicle, you know, to make Sentry that extra special. Just, you know. Cocaine, lift, a drug, and some actually. And she may work these. She's pretty old. Yeah, so to go to Concord. By the way, guys, I didn't go to Concord. Past it though, to get to Diamond City. The reason I've done that basically is just so I can get these guns. I really had to. I try to spice things up a bit by putting here, make it more scary. That's not mine. That's Blizzard's. Believe it or not. Yeah. Maybe it was me. I forgot. Oh. Yeah. This is more for me. Like, I called, instead of dog meat, it's called Alfie. And Alfie, well, we had a dog Alfie. Like, kind of passed away. And I saw this fantastic for person. Tough. But yeah, it's not the same type of, but never mind. You're gonna get. Still following. So yeah, really added anything as I can really remember. I keep wanting to put this. Downside is it requires. See. Now, I'm aware of, today, well, last night, we all voted to leave it. And for me, I'm actually really, really about that. MP, he decided, so I'm resigning. Sort of leaving at. Dropped because all the trade and that. So here, kind of going a bit, but don't worry, we're well on our feet. To be great once more. Any political government and where the fuck do before we saw any political. I'm not more about. Britain being great and so on and so on. So the reason I brought that up is because of money. What? Oh. Sweet. Guns are actually all overpowered, but what makes it more fun though, it's MPs can actually use these guns as well, so they will try and kill them as well. Oh, where am I going again? Oh, yeah, down there. Say something else, but I just forgot. What was I gonna say? Come to me eventually. Maybe. Concord! Hurrah! Um,